Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Eric. Today we're here about telling you how I started my gamer life. And you might have not known that I am a gamer. And so let's get right into it. Alright, so first of all, how I started my gamer life was about, I started watching YouTube videos on Minecraft. Minecraft is actually one of my favorite games that I used to play, which I still kind of play, except my sister stole my PlayStation, so we cannot do it anymore. So, I'll tell Sony at the end of this video, and it's a secret, so I cannot tell you yet, but, okay. So first, I started my gamer life on watching YouTube videos on gaming. And so, hold on. And my favorite YouTubers I used to watch on Minecraft was Unspeakable Jelly Preston. Sorry about that. Was Unspeakable Jelly Preston Plays and EY Stream. Dream and Technoblade. But since he died, can't watch him anymore. He's dead. Alright. So those were the YouTubers I learned from to play Minecraft, and so now I'm a Minecraft gamer. I started playing Minecraft when I was 4. Yeah, it's pretty unbelievable. And now I'm 9, so it has truly been a long time. And okay, I forgot what I was going to say. It has been a long time, and I am now a pro at Minecraft. You might not believe me, but since I've been playing it since I was 4, now I'm 9, you can now believe me. And now, okay, the video has only been 2 minutes. I'll talk a little bit about, I really don't know. So, when I first got my first console, was when we lived in a small apartment, and Ethan, can you please stop? Yeah, when we lived in a small apartment, my first gaming console was a PlayStation 4, but that was the console my sister stole, so now, that wasn't my first console, my first ever console was a Sega Genesis. That was when we lived in a huge house, like an hour away from here. So, now we can't live there anymore, because as you can tell, we moved to a different place. I put some of my old videos on YouTube for some reason. I really don't know why. It had a lot of good pictures of my old house. And then when we were still trying to sell our house, we moved to a small, tiny apartment. And when I got my first console, it was a PlayStation. Well, my second console, it was a PlayStation. And yeah, that was the console my sister stole. But now, when we still lived in that small, tiny apartment, my uncle, when it was winter, he came over here, and he gave me, a brand new whole entire Xbox One S. I know. I was begging to play on it, except I just didn't know how to set it up. So here in 2022, I figured out how to set it up, and, since all my controllers were in the storage, I could not play on it, or even set it up, so my mom had to order it off of Amazon. She ordered 2. And then, she ordered 2. And they both cost $50. And right now, they're over there. So, it's just a little just get over there. But my console's over there, and my TV. Stop it, Ethan. Yeah, my console's over there, and my TV. So, yeah, I can't really play that much games, because I only have one game. And that is, Minecraft Dungeons. Yeah, that's the only game I have. So, since my sister stole my PlayStation, right now, it is now the end of the video. And so, this is the question I'm going to ask Sony. And if he sees this video, he'll probably like it. So, Sony, please. This is a message to Sony. Sony, please, please give me a PlayStation 5. I've been wanting that ever since I was like 5. Yeah, I don't know. I've been wanting that ever since I was 5. 7 years. Yeah, it took 7 years till I come out. So please give me one. Please. Send it to my house. Just please. So guys, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification button. And hit that bell button. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye. Please do it.
I need a PlayStation 5.
Alright guys, that's the end of the video, and I will see you guys later. Bye bye.